He's got birthday bugs in the cup.
That already died. He just ran off with his birthday chick. We already had a breakfast one. Special birthday chick. There's some bugs in there. You've got some in your puzzle toy. Dude, releasing them on the bed is a part of the deal. You got some birthday roaches on your puzzle as well. You got worms in your puzzle. You got some new toys. Wait, I see something crawling. Yeah, that's the fish. The fish makes that noise when it moves. Yeah. And the mouse is a laser pointer. So he's not really going to play with that. You get roaches? You want to get the worms, don't you? Worms. I know, it'd probably be more interesting if I did it at bedtime, but I'm really busy then, so. Daytime birthday party. He's more interested in the extra birthday chick. I'm gonna eat that on my pillow. Make me wash that now. Alright. Now there's worms in there. Worms. Tossing worms around. Can make a mess. He's got the blanket temporarily because I had to wash off his regular rugs. Yeah. They are currently drying. They don't fit in the dryer, so it'll be a while. Worms. That's a nice party rug anyway, though, huh? Yeah. Cleaned your litter box. You have to pee in it now, huh? Yeah, your rugs are on the floor. They're drying.
Yeah. Oh,
gonna go eat his chick in the window. All right, you can play with other things later. Back out of the window until I put my computer on my lap, so I'm at a weird angle. Oh, see, he knew I was watching. let the worm get away. I'm gonna go get it. Did you lose it? Let that one get away. What? Oh dear. See, that's why I wasn't sure about coming this way. But... Oh, you got the worm. I don't see one on the floor. Oh, there it is. I think you got it unless it went under the one went under the blanket. I don't know it. Find out later. I might have got them all by now. There's still a roach on there. That means there might be some worms still under those parts. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Piece in there upside down. With them more than you need them. This is gonna take forever. I don't know, I might just leave you to it. Yeah, you got that piece in there upside down somehow. No, there's none left under there. I thought there was. Could be. Steal a bottle cap for his birthday. Yay! Bottle cap! And you're gonna chew on it. All those toys and treats, you get excited about the bottle cap.